The Tech Center is a representation of many of the investments we've made over the last 5 years. We've added equipment, new capabilities to Flexcon that we didn't have before, and what's really neat is some of our best operators are the ones raising their hands saying, I want to go learn that new technology you just put in. I'm willing to go through that training, education, and become an even better operator and make the kind of products you want to have in the future. What the Tech Center does is give us an open lab environment where we can have all our scientists in the same building so they can collaborate together. We chose to build the Tech Center right here in the middle of our campus because we wanted the scientists not just to be able to develop the products that can grow the company in the future, but also to work with our skilled technicians on the equipment for how we manufacture those products on a commercial basis afterwards. It's that collaboration, again, not just of the scientists, but the scientists and the machine operators and technicians for making the products that will grow Flexcon in the future.
Flexcon has always prided itself on its ability to evaluate materials and properties that are critical for success in our products and with our customers. The investment and commitment to this building on this campus has provided a future statement for our direction to manufacture here in the U.S. in Spencer for the future. We've brought together disciplines from different technology areas, films, adhesives, release liners, surface coatings, and provided these chemists, which are oftentimes working in generally different areas, to come together on a regular basis and have the daily interactions under one roof with state-of-the-art equipment to help them collaborate and solve problems for our customers. We've provided expansion capabilities for new initiatives such as photovoltaic and flexible electronics. These businesses have been in incubation for a period of time and are now seeing commercial success, which will allow us to grow into these areas for the future of the company. This building provides the tools and the equipment that's needed to be successful, but it's the manpower, the initiative, the creativity provided by the individuals that work here, which makes this a success for everyone.